Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we'll be installing our second instance of Sonarr to manage our 4K versions of episodes. Before we begin, make sure you follow the linked video to allow multiple instances for Docker containers in Unraid. Head over to the Apps tab and search for Sonarr. Choose the same release you installed previously, making sure to select the develop branch to install Sonarr v4, if it's not the default branch yet. Change the name to Sonarr4k and set it to use our custom network. To avoid conflicts, we'll adjust the port by increasing it by 1, since the other instance is already using port 8989. You can always verify all used ports by expanding the Docker allocations. Let us know in the comments if you prefer another port and why. Similarly to our other Sonarr instance, we'll remove the default paths. Expand the More Settings section and set the app data path to the Sonarr4k folder in our app data share. Verify that PUID is set to 99, PGID to 100, and UMass to 022. To add our data share, click on the plus button and keep the config type as path. Name a data, set the container path to /data, and select our data share in the host path. Keep the access mode set to read/write. Then click the add button. Finally, hit apply to start the installation process. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more content.